Hey, good evening. Alright, so I just thought it'd be fun to wear some sunglasses starting off. Got my tropical shirt on. Got the new ring light, which is very bright. But it's really not a big deal. So as you can see from the background, the new lighting system I got didn't work quite so well. So, I returned it. I've got some new ones coming in on Monday. So hopefully for our video Monday night into Tuesday, we'll have it back up. Not a big deal. I think it looks kind of cool. But, yeah, hopefully it'll just be blank later on. Alright, so here, let's go right into it. Get everything started. Alright, this is way too dark. Who am I kidding? Alright, let's see. And I'm playing with a controller because my hands were starting to hurt after a while. So let's see. We do have a new daily. Open 20 lockers. Easy. Easy peasy. And we're actually borrowing a build from Rob from AGayGuyPlays where you combine your mecha overdrive along with, well, also along with scavenge. Where is it on here? Oh, retrieve. There we go. 45% chance to scavenge additional loot from fallen enemies or containers within 30 minutes every 10 seconds. So it's kind of like he was saying, it was like a despoil kind of deal, but for your dog. And we're also going to have some fun combining that along with Explosive Legerdemain, make a bunch of proc grenades, and we've got our tattoo with the cool new skin on it, which I'm loving. Looks super cool. Alright, let's get right into the news. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Alright, so let's see. We've got spy, secondary only. Exterminate with radiation and mobile defense. Yeah. Kayla Dithane. Ooh, I love Lord Quaggon. Is that a quagmire? It kind of looks like it, right? I dig that. That first... Where's my finger end? Right there. That first one right there. I love Quagmire. Pretty much any of the Pokemon with like the Ditto face, I totally dig. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah, secondary only. Alright, that's alright. Someone's going to see. Whoa. My dog. My dog is alone. Whoa. You triggered the alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure. Oh geez. Alright, let's see. If I go this way, is that towards B? Oh shoot. Nope, not at all. Oh my gosh, come on, get out of here. Oh good. We'll head towards... Oh, good. I thought my dog was down again. Uh-oh. I don't think I helped really at all with that, but oh, that's like one of my mines. Very nice. I don't know what is down and bleeding out. Oh, it's somebody's cat. Ooh, somebody just took a lot of damage. Come on, dog, what the hell? Attack that rollerball. Get it. Get the ball. Oh my gosh, come on. There we go. Somebody marked the thing. Oh, just bet it was a locker. Maybe it was an accident. Come on. Get out of there. There we go. Jeez. It took me a while. Hey, Sestra's almost ranked. Now I can shortly make the dual Sestra.
Target here, Hunter. I sense tracking.
Oh, what the heck? God damn host migration. Oh, well, what can you do about Emma, right? My name's a Borat. It's probably my notification saying, hey, you can do the Twitch from your dashboard or whatever. There we go, gotcha. Now my left eye is bothering me. Come on. Separating from simple nexus of your hips. I go around. Yeah. Get out of there. I should be scanning lunar pictures while I'm here for my seeding step ephemera, but there we go, the long way around. Yeah. Thank you for tagging that. Oh, nice. Anything else in here? Ooh. Man, I am loving. I know everybody else is gonna pretty much have it too, but I am loving what this doing the kind of skin looks like. Here we go. You have broken their ranks and they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction. Ooh, dang. Yeah, you're taxing. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to cast my doppelgangers or whatever. Those are a really good thing to have out. Since you get so much more damage out of them. Whoa. Oops. That's fine. Hey, max rank. Awesome. Now we'll get rid of the Sestra. Throw the dual Sestra in there. We'll be rocking. Party rocking. Alright, let's see. I still got one more minute. Looks like pretty much everybody left, so we will just wait. Alright, let's see. What do we put on for a different secondary? Yeah, sure. I'm down with this. Come on. 20 seconds. And then it'll be the dual Sestra. Takes full 24 hours, so that'll be ready tomorrow night. And a Forma. Oh well. Luckily, we've got a few. Guns, guns, guns. Yeah, blah. Alright, so let's see. So those are cooking right now. Awesome. Alright, we've got a pretty good setup. Mobile defense. Oh no, it'll be great to have our necks snapped by Kayla Diff. Let do no whatever. Quiet, quiet, quiet. We're gonna do a mobile defense. No assassination mission required. That's kinda nice. No, that was a trap that was on our side. I gotcha. Yeah. That was a great frame to have for this area. Come on. flip. Okay, cool. My dog, the flipping. Damn it. Oh my God.
Location reached. Drop me in and defend.
Oh my God. I'm like already taking puncture procs, even though I am temporarily invincible. Oh my gosh. Let's just leave. Can't handle the dying. It's like a one-way path. There we go. Nope. Okay. I'm just going clear the wrong way. Oh, I see. Come on, get out of here. Oh, what the? Alright, well, we got out. Oh, Exolus adapter. Nice, I just used mine up. Cool. Alright, so that didn't work out as well as I thought it might. But we still have to do some invasions, so let's get started on that. More than anything, I need mutagen masses. Incredibly agile for a deformed quadruped. Boom. Oh, come on, you got me all turned around. Extract really quick. I can't hear you. Hold on 1 second. I'm right at the end. Alrighty. I'm already really not digging this build, so let's switch it up. What else would be fun? I was digging Revenant, so I should just keep him on there. Let's switch this out for... yeah, Twin Rogas. And I think we have the right build on, right? Yeah, I think that's our main. pretty sure. We gotta open up some more lockers. Just a few more. Ooh, what's going on in my stream? No, it still shows it. Shows it going right now. Yeah, there we go. Weird. I had it up just to make sure everything was functional and looked like it was frozen. Whoa. Whoa, critters. Kill all the little things. Dance, glider along the ground, I guess. There we go. Dance at the party room at the end. Huh. Keeps doing it. Maybe it's just the app. It is going, so I don't know. Oh well. Alright, so one more. Was it Calypso? No. There we go. What, are we assassinated one more time? Yeah. Ow. This is really blue light. Let's see. Let's see how it looks on the stream too. Is it terrible? Yeah. Ooh, let's do that. Alright. It's a lot warmer. Whoa. Heal ya. I am decent at that. Come on. Man, I am not getting there nearly as fast as it takes for them to kill the BC. Because I keep dancing everywhere. I was really hoping I'd make that ramp. So we've got one mutagen mass coming in, anyways. He did literally zero damage. That's pretty rough. Yeah. Who else should we switch out as?
Cat.
No cat. Ghost cat. Alright, let's see. Who shall we be? Amber? Sure. How's our build looking? All right, that is fine. I definitely need some more of that good stuff. This swarm there was like no, maybe not. It's all fire rate. Arcane acceleration, is that it? No, there's one that supposed to do your bullet jump or whatever, right? Undamaged, but let me put in parkour. Arcane consequence, is that it? Headshot 40%. Okay, that's what I was thinking. On every headshot. Alright, that's not too bad. And switch that to the Ignus. Keep the Tatsu. And we'll switch this for, I don't know. We'll just leave it where it is. Alright, let's see what else we need. That's all field drawn. Stuff I don't need. Pretty much all field drawn and stuff I don't need. So let's move on to something else. We can do that later. Yeah, I think we're actually doing pretty well. Let's change just to somebody fun for right now because we just gotta open up some lockers to get the daily. And this is okay. Capture no shield mode. Let's do it. Nightmare. I don't care. Do it up. All right. You got messed up, son. Alright, now we gotta find some lockers. Excellent. Who's shooting at me right now? Down here? Quiet, little grenier things. Alright, 8 more. 7 more. Or 5, 4, 3. There we go. We are up and ready to party. Get the energy. How much health you got? There we go. Alright. There we go. Chill and reload. Nice. I don't think that added a lot to our Nightwave, but it did add a little bit. Alright, let's check it out. Yeah, so now we're at 1,000. So now, Sunday, we'll be able to get Meticulous Aim, which that looks like it's going to be fun, probably with Harrow. I think that'll be nice. That's a ton of headshot damage. Wow. And we're getting closer and closer. Getting close to the end. I really want this. I mean, look how good that looks. So good. And I want this because I don't have anything for my Sentinels. And that'll just make it look pretty cool. I dig that. I mean, I dig this. Look how good that's gonna look on my Nidus. It's got all this junk out the back of it. It's pretty much just like the head of an ancient. Oh. Oh, Arcane Grace. I didn't realize. I thought that was another Energize. Umbral Forma. Cool. Yeah, we're getting close to the end. It's so awesome. All right, and speaking of close to the end, I think that's going to be it for tonight. We'll be back on tomorrow, somewhere around the 10 o'clock range. All right, have a great night. Bye now.